chili as well if you like. Thank you.
Michael,
I've got a new sauce. You want to try? Whoa. You close up the medium. Today we have a new sauce. It's honey and chili.
Okay.
Yeah. So everything and the honey
chili. Yes. Okay.
So this is just normal halloumi cheese.
Normal halloumi cheese, mate. Cheese from Cyprus. Ah. We cut it straight away in the fryer. It's crispy, it will be ready.
Sumac. What is sumac?
Sumac is lemons and zest.
Oh, is this? That's sumac.
Yeah.
What country does that come from?
From Cyprus, and you can find this halloumi in all Middle East.
So this is Zata Yogurt?
Yeah.
Come on, let me last time. Mint?
Brilliant.
And pomegranate seeds.
It's £10 with an egg and £9 without
an
egg.
Drink? There you go.
Fantastic.
And then anyone can help us up with some chili if you like.
Brilliant.
Yep, help yourself too. There you go.
Thank you.
Help yourself with some chili if you like.
Yeah. Let's have a little taste of these and see what they taste like.
An explosion of flavors. First you get the crispiness on the outside and then you got it nice and soft on the inside. It's a mixture of sweetness, tanginess, zestiness, mintiness coming from the fresh pomegranate and the sauces. There's not too much chili heat coming from the chili flakes. A good balance of flavors, absolutely delicious.
Thank you very much. Bye bye. Cheers. Bye bye. Is there a secret how to take seeds out? A good way to do the seeds when you from your pomegranate?
Yeah.
Is there a secret technique of doing it?
A secret technique.
Are you allowed to tell them? As easy as that.
More halloumi. Okay.
Honey and chili.